Jason Eichelberger, Pep Cal Track, behind the gentleman of Granada Hills Charter. 3:28, tying new record here. 25 Ladies and gentlemen, please introduce yourselves.
Jaden Smith, Kanye Marshall.
First and foremost, congratulations. Just take me through the synergy it takes to get that stick around in that amount of time. What clicked for you guys here this afternoon?
I just felt like today we were really all on the same wavelength. We're a very vocal team. We really just wanted to prove it to ourselves that we could do it, and we're very proud and we feel very accomplished today.
Talk a little bit about doing that time here at this particular environment. Obviously, there are meets every season that you know, circle and say, I want to have a standout performance. To do that here at Arcadia, what is that like for you?
I think that doing here at Arcadia is big. It's huge for us. We as a team, we hadn't had this really big moment yet for a 4x1. Last year at State, we came up a little short. So coming here to Arcadia and tying the meet record and just producing a really fast time and getting number one, it means a lot to us.
How will this performance set you guys up for the rest of the season? Obviously, great to do it here in April, but obviously a long way to go to get to the goals that you want. How will this set you up as you get ready to attack the back part of the season?
Now that we know we can go this fast, we just want to keep going faster, going forward, going to the state. We want to go faster and faster, and if not faster, just at the same mark. But we really don't want to stay stagnant. We want to go and keep progressing forward and keep going as a team.
We look forward to seeing what's next. Again, 40-28 ties the new record that was set in 1997 for the gentleman who was born. Congratulations, you guys, and we look forward to seeing what you can do for the rest of the season.
Thank you.